Monday morning and we're going to go up to Zapata Falls to explore that. We drove the drive up to it yesterday, but didn't do the walk. So I'm really excited to see the drive again. It's so pretty. And just so you know, look at, Lance matched me again.
Not true.
Look at, we match.
I was dressed first, as usual.
Not as usual, but this time it's true.
This time.
Well, look at where we're gonna have a picnic. One of our goals was to have a picnic at a beautiful view, and we've had so many beautiful views. But we're gonna sit and have a picnic here. Water is icy, way icier than at Twin Lakes. Wow, you have to step out every couple of seconds so your feet feel like frostbite. Beautiful though, we're actually wading through the falls. Well, I aborted us. It was so icy, like literally a couple seconds in the water, your feet were numb and you couldn't feel it and it hurts. Hurt so bad, and there's a long ways back. I guess it's a real treat, you get back there and turn left and you see the big waterfalls, but it hurt. And we met some other, or another guy, and said that the water is deeper this year. Usually you can just go rock to rock and go back there, but the water is going over the rocks, and it's just not worth it to just hurt so much. So unfortunately, Lance won't go without me.
But I'm not gonna leave her up here in the middle of nowhere.
But we're playing with a cool chipmunk of a kind that I've never seen before. So having fun playing with him.
That was sweet.
Back in the Jeep. And this is like one of the first thing, well, this is definitely the first thing in our whole vacation that it was really disappointing and I would never recommend. There's tons of people going up there and stuff, but it was straight up, tons of rocks, hard to walk on, hot, black flies biting or stinging you, something stinging you. It was pretty, a little bit of pretty area by the waterfall, and then the water's so cold it numbs your feet, slippery, hard to get through. Yeah, this is like one of the first things I would say I would never recommend to anybody. I don't know, just was not fun. The first thing for the whole vacation, so I guess we're doing good. The best part, the drive up here, highly recommend, and the drive back. The views are stunning. drive. It is so beautiful here, going one way, and then we turned around. You just never know what the clouds are gonna be. And we turned around, look behind us. That's ominous. Wow. I'm gonna try to take some drone footage. Says. This is cool. Okay. Sangre de Cristo Wilderness.
Stay on the trail. Leave no trace.
Does this go all the way to the top? The most difficult rivers top 10 for our rivers. Okay, while the road looks cool for a ways, it's one of the most difficult roads in Colorado, 4x4, and the top 10 in the world. So we are not gonna do this.
We're doing it!
So don't freak out as you're watching this, we're not doing it. But it said we could go up a little ways and get some good views before it gets to the hard stuff. There's a big lake up in the mountains and stuff. We're not gonna do this. This is, yeah. But we're gonna get a little view and check out what it looks like for the first little easier passage.
Look at that view.
Super rocky. So we turned around and we have an amazing view. We're not gonna do this one. It's just all rock. Looking behind us, that little mountain we started just kind of climbing up a little bit is black with rain, so I think we got out of there just in time. Again, we have got bright blue here, gray here, purpley gray here, black back there, sunny back there. I am so in awe. Trailers and stuff, and it's just all little dirt roads.
Ooh, did you see that one?
Yeah. Dirt roads, two track, all within this little community right here, and the street signs. We've never seen anything like it. Yeah. Oh, I see what you mean. Reminds me of the movie or the TV show The Blob I used to watch with my dad. We just saw another animal. What do we see, Lance?
I think it's a coyote.
Crossing the road, I tried again with my camera, but it's dark, so it was all blurry.
Pretty big one.
Like a yellowy white one.
60 pounds. He's pretty big.
That was really fun to see. We went around to see if we could see him anymore, but we didn't. But we're back in the rain on this side. We were trying to find the road that went to the left so we could get back and take a drone picture of that huge, amazing storm.
Look at it right here.
Love storms, so that was pretty amazing. It didn't produce really any lightning or thunder. We heard just a couple little rumbles, a couple flashes, but that's it. Just got done having some taco salad and just resting here with my sweetheart. Thought it was just gonna rain because it was looking so bad and there's like rain from every direction, but look behind me. This is, well, let me see. There we go. Sun! It actually has sun. So I think we're gonna be able to have our first sunset here. Like, that will be really cool. And again, the spot that I'm sitting in, looking directly at the Great Dunes, looks stunning. Stunning. So I'll show you that. And then, I don't know, maybe we'll take a little walk or something. So look at that. Isn't that just so pretty? As I'm sitting here, that's what I'm looking at. Over there. And the rain mist where our camper is. It was just rain every direction earlier. And then we're just parked right there. Like I said before, it is so quiet here. Completely peaceful and quiet. You don't hear any traffic, any noise from anything. A couple little birds. This is just serenity. I'm loving it here. Another beautiful rainbow, and you can almost see a second one right here. Look at that. We're gonna go chase it to have a better view than over all these campers. Stay there, stay there, stay there. We missed it. It faded by the time we got out to the main road. Yeah, I don't even see it at all anymore.
Oh, that sucks.
Because in the campground, all it was over all the different buildings and camp stuff. We wanted to get it out here in front of the mountains. So close. A couple times we've had rainbows last like 20 minutes or so.
Got a couple good pictures though, right?
Yeah. I got a really good one of it ending right at somebody's camper the way I stood. And I think I should find them and like leave a sticky note on their door. We just stopped at this little boat launch, but the lake's pretty much dried up and it smells like sulfur. But we've noticed mosquitoes at night by us. You should see how many mosquitoes are out here right now.
Is it picking it up?
Yes. Those are all mosquitoes.
Millions.
just waiting.
That's just the first wave. You can't see seven levels.
Oh, back. No. It goes and back even further.
Just all mosquitoes.
Oh, my gosh. And so, yeah, the lake's dried up.
Mostly.
Mostly dried up. And it smells so bad. But the other night when Lance opened the door, there was like, what, 100 mosquitoes?
I left the outdoor light on. And when I went to... Bobby Joe cut my beard, and when I went to get rid of the hair, I was just swarmed, and I just started flipping the towel up and down, trying to bat them away while I closed the door, and we still got probably 30 of them in the camper. We had to...
Oh, well, there's a lot in the camper.
Look at them all.
Now, this is just by us, but if you look further out, you can see... Like, swarms look out there. Everywhere. Oh, my gosh. I've never seen so many mosquitoes in my life.
Well, as I was driving, I could see things hitting us. I knew it wasn't water. It was because it was black.
Wow. Mosquitoes in us. Hate to be a tenor. Oh, my gosh. It's chasing us. I'm working, and Daisy's trying to get to her mouse to chew up her string. Daisy, don't chew your string up. We had to tie it a couple times. Little kitty. You're so adorable. You want to play ball? Get back to Bobby. Good job. Good job. Minimal effort. Minimal effort. And she's done. So sweet. You always hang out with me in the evening. Well, Papa's always sleeping. Oh, you want to wrestle? She wants to wrestle. Look at her new wrestle game. Ready? Ready? Well, it was an awesome day. I tried to tape this without Lance snoring in the background, but it's not going to happen. Great day. I just got done editing photos, and my storm photos are so epic. It was so beautiful today. Our drive around, a storm coming in, the light, the shadows. Oh, it was amazing. So I'll share the photos at the end, like usual, and I'm just really excited about those. Tomorrow, we're going to go explore some more, and I am going to learn the drone tomorrow. It was a little too windy later on today to try it, but it's 12:30 at night, and I think I'm going to do a crossword puzzle and relax, maybe get a snack, and then... we will see everybody tomorrow.